how to make the minions with a clay model. First of all, make the body of the minion with this yellow clay model. Now we are going to make its blue dress with the blue clay. As you can see step by step how I'm making the minions, you can also follow it and you can also make it by your own self. Now I'm marking the smile on his face by the sharp knife. To make his eyes is very easy. Take a white circle dot and put a small black dot over it and the eye will get complete. Now put the border of the gray clay around the eyes to make the spectre. Now you can see how I am going to make his hand. Take the yellow clay and curve it in the shape of a hand. And now to make his claw, you take black clay and make his finger by the sharp knife, cutting on the edges and make it little sharp so that it may look like a finger. Now I'm going to make the shoes with the black clay. As you can see, I have cut it into small pieces. Try to cut it in the shape of your shoes. This is a very funny part. I'm going to make the muffins with this three color combination, the pink, red and the purple. Put the purple over the pink and the red one over the purple. And this is a chef minion, so I'm going to make his apron out of the white clay. Now you can see how I'm going to curve it with the knife. Now it's about to get complete. Fix his hand over his shoulder. And now we are going to make his cap, a chef cap. Now this is a little messy step because to make the chef cap, it should be a little puffy. So make it a little round and puffy and place it over the top of his hat. Now the minion is about to get ready to serve you a muffin. Now place the muffin on his hand. Now he is missing his leg. Place the leg. Place it properly so that he can stand on it. And now he's ready to serve you a muffin. Tantanan! I hope you all liked my video. And please subscribe my channel in YouTube by my name Shaista Mirza. Bye bye. Thank you for watching it.